It's your boy Carson, back again with another video. So today I'm finna be showing y'all how to make Josh Laurent's car, you know what I'm saying? I'm finna be making that car. I ain't gonna lie, that car is fire. What y'all think about my car? And I can show y'all how to do this too, cause I know this look fire. I know this look fire. I made it myself. But yes, sir. But. Into this, I'm finna show y'all how to make Josh Laurent's car. Wow,
that was big oof, fail.
But yeah, we in here. We finna buy a brand new ScatPack. I wish they had ScatPacks in this game. ScatPacks would have been fine in this game. If Forza watches this ever, put a ScatPack in this game, please. Everybody would really appreciate it. And the wild body version too. Cause we need those. It was this color. You gotta get that exact color. Oh yeah, it's this. This is it right here. Yes, sir. Alright. Get out of here. Get out of here. We gonna start with the paint can process. First, we gotta put the wheels, cause can't go wrong. We gotta tint the windows like Josh Laurent. You know what I'm saying? We gotta get this exactly right. Also, make sure to like and subscribe. Hit that bell icon. Put post notifications on. And yeah, we're gonna get into this. I'm gonna get into it. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna get into it. This car's gonna be fire. Y'all need to send this to Josh Laurent. That boy need to see these videos. Cause this boy cold. This boy gonna be cold. Oh, I forgot to do this right. Wow. Spam at the chat. Okay. Bumper. Stripes. This is exactly how you need to be doing this. Exactly. Okay. Y'all gonna tell me if I did it. If I did the stripes right in the comment section. Big oof, okay. Like that. Let me just see. It's gonna be blood, you could tell. And just to make this car even better, I'm gonna put those little covers that when you first get the car, it comes with. Cause for some reason I like those. I don't know why. If I ever get a scat pack, actually, no. When I get a scat pack, I might take them off. But I might take them off. I mean, I might keep them on also. Cause why not? You know what I'm saying? I call me Big Daddy Scat Packy from now on. That's me. Yes, sir. That's great. Okay. Yeah, that's good. Okay. We need to get these lights, you know what I'm saying? Big Daddy Scat Packy on the way. I'm trying to be the next Big Daddy Scat Packy. Trying to give me a scat pack. Scat pack. ass too, boy. But that supercharger be whining. Also, that car that I was driving at first, that's my little livery that I made for my car in the future. Cause you know what I'm saying? Big Daddy ScatPack on the way. Ooh, I'm never gonna sing again. I was no good. No good at all. Hecky no. Hecky no. I got it perfectly. Yes, sir. About time. Okay. Coffee. Thanks. Ooh, that didn't turn out right. Change position. Spin. Finishing touch right here. Finishing touch. The thing that's gonna make it pop out. And I'm gonna do an updated version of this because this car is pretty updated. It doesn't have this anymore. But yeah, we're gonna. There are two more things to do. I'm smart with that. Let's see. Ooh, that looks perfect, to be honest with you. Copy. Paste. Final. If I could take a ride in a scat pack. Like, it's a wraps. Alright, we got this perfectly. That does. Oh, I deleted the two. Gotta go on this side. Right to the side. Okay. All I gotta do now is this. Y'all need to make Josh play the game with his fans, cause like they gonna pop out with his cars. I mean with his car. Let me see. That's good. That's good. Good enough, good enough. Now all we gotta do is upgrade the car. We're gonna upgrade this bad boy. Gonna make this 707 horsepower. Nah, more than that. I think in this game it comes stock with 707 horsepower, to be honest with you. Let me see how much it comes with. It comes with exactly 700 horsepower. This car is such a boat. Before I get out of the auto shop, there's one thing I have to do that I almost forgot about. Not this. $62,000. Imagine getting a Hellcat and have to do all of this to it. Perfect. Okay. And we're done. Simple as that. Okay, that was not simple. Easy as that. D-O-N-E. Done. We'll test drive this thing. We're gonna see how fast it is. Yes, sir. Also, I hope y'all ready for this intro. I'm making my intro. Yeah, it might be on this video, but it might not. And if it's not, it's gonna be on the next video. But that my intro, fire. Also, don't mind my controller, because, like, my controller is kind of, I don't know what's up with vibrating, but it's it vibrates really hard, so it's like, I really can't do anything about it. But eventually, I'm gonna get a new controller. But yeah, but for right now, I guess I have to work with this. Shift like a bow. Alright, that was good. I'm gonna do some donuts real quick. Uh-huh. But all I'm gonna say is make sure to like and subscribe, share the video, please. Let's get this to at least 25 likes. At least 25 likes. You know what I'm saying? I try on these. So yeah, and I guess it's the end.
In the lobby, we 10 floors up the highest. I can't do nothing about it. At this point, it's a hobby. Getting green is just a hobby. Spark it up, we getting higher. Getting green and getting higher.